take the baited hook and place into the crook of the impact shield like so. As the water hits the impact shield, it puts pressure on the bottom of the shield and it'll take it forward onto the bead and kick the hook off. Using large baits, you'll notice on the breakaway rigs we have a loop. Take the loop, place into the crook of the impact shield. As it hits the water pushes against the bottom of the impact shield, brings the leader forward and kicks it off.